In this video, we will go over adding assets to our Substance 3D Stager scene. Stager ships with a wide selection of starter assets for you to begin using straight away. You can find these on the left side of the screen in the Assets panel. The panel is split into starter assets, the standard assets that ship with Stager, and libraries, where you can access your Creative Cloud libraries and bring in models, materials, graphics, and colors. You can filter the assets by selecting the icons at the top. These represent models, materials, lights, or images. You can also change the way you view assets, either as thumbnails or as a list. To use the asset, click on it and it will appear in the center of your scene. Alternatively, you can drag it into your scene and place it roughly where you want it to go. For materials, drag and drop them onto the model you want to assign it to. To assign it to multiple meshes, select all the meshes you want to assign it to using Shift and clicking. Then, click on the material of choice. This will assign to all meshes in your selection. Many assets come with editable parameters. This will change the look of your asset. For example, if you want to adjust the number of shelves on this bookshelf asset, you can go into the Object section and simply move the levels and spacing sliders until you get the design you want. Then, you can add a pinewood texture to it from the Material section of the Starter Assets panel. You can then adjust things like cut, the number of knots, the color, and much more. You can also import custom assets, such as materials or models, from the Adobe Substance 3D Assets site. The site contains a wide range of assets to really bring your scene to the next level. Simply download the asset, then click and drag from your File Explorer into the Stager scene. Have fun setting up scenes! We can't wait to see what you create in Substance 3D Stager.